Going bigger, how tech is transforming agriculture in China. Modern smart farming technology. Chinese policymakers fully understand that the future of China's agriculture sector lies in agricultural modernization. And the key to advancing agricultural modernization lies in the development of technology. Today, we will introduce to you three modern farming techniques in China. Without further ado, let's get started. Number one, modern dairy farming, cow milking technology. China's dairy farming industry has transformed over the last two decades, and today the main trend is big scale farming. In 2019, the annual milk production in China was 32 billion kilograms, and according to the China Dairy Industry Statistics 2020, the 25 largest farming companies of milk delivered 9.4 billion kilograms of the country's production, or contributed 29%. These farming companies had 1.7 million dairy cattle, or on average, nearly 68,000 animals each. China's single largest dairy farm is the Bengbu Farm in Anhui Province that is owned by Modern Farming. This single farm has about 40,000 animals and space for 20,000 adult cows that are milked by 8 rotary milking systems that are all connected to one single tank room area. Even though this might seem like a huge farm, an even bigger one is under construction and partly operational now in the Inner Mongolia province. This farm will, when it is fully built, house 40,000 dairy cows and become the single largest dairy farm in the world. The total investment in this farm is estimated to be 2.8 billion Chinese yuan, or about 360 million euros. Number two, world's first 100,000-ton mobile fish farm. The Kansan No. 1, said to be the world's first 100,000 metric ton fish farming smart ship, was delivered in May 2022 in Qingdao, Shandong Province. At 249.2 meters long and with a displacement of 130,000 tons, the vessel will be used as a movable fish farm on the sea for breeding high-end commercial fish, such as large yellow croaker, according to Qingdao Kansan Development, the main investor. Each year, it is expected to yield 3,700 tons of high-quality fish. The first batch of large yellow croaker is expected to be harvested in autumn this year, the company said. Experts and business executives said that the vessel represents major progress in equipment development in China and boosts the country's efforts to promote high-quality aquaculture. Costing 450 million yuan, or $67.3 million, it is designed to be fitted with 15 aquaculture tanks of about 90,000 cubic meters and a smart system that can control the temperature and salinity, according to the company. Wang Jianhu, chairman of Qingdao Kansan Development, said the company is cooperating with partners to prepare for the construction of the second and third of the 100,000-ton ships. Feasibility studies are in the pipeline to build a 300,000-ton ship. In the next 5 to 10 years, Qingdao Kansan Development will invest in the construction of 50 smart farming ships, forming 12 world-leading fleets accompanied by 13 ships for supplying materials and oil, he said. I hope the smart farming ships will become a new calling card for China, just like the country's high-speed trains, he added. Number three, egg production in China. China has been the largest egg production country worldwide for the last 30 years, representing more than 40% of the global egg production. A total of 33 megatons of eggs were produced in 2019, a 12-fold increase from 1978. The egg industry in China is very diverse in several terms, including genetic variety, egg products, and production systems. China has multiple indigenous breeds adapted to different environments, which generally have poorer performance than commercial hybrids, being the latest ones used for most of the egg production. Together with chicken-laying hens, eggs from duck, quail, and goose are also popular in the Chinese markets. Eggs are the second source of animal protein for Chinese consumers after pork due to their affordable price. Average egg consumption per capita is around 18 kilograms per year, higher than in other developed countries. In addition, over 95% of eggs are sold as table eggs for direct consumption, a higher percentage compared to the worldwide average of 70%, while only 5% are sold as egg products. Main types of fresh eggs include brown eggs, 58%, pink or light brown eggs, 40%, white eggs, 1%, and blue eggs, 1%. Pink or light brown eggs are produced mainly by hybrids between brown and white laying hens. They have gained popularity among consumers because of their similarity to indigenous breed eggs and their higher yolk ratio. So that was it for today's video. And if you find it useful, hit the like button. For more videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to get any updates from our channel.